Oh my god.
He overjumped that thing, dude.
I wasn't that nervous because if I get too nervous, it would suck. I know I could do it. It's just the more you make out of it, you know, I know the physics and I know that it makes sense, so I just had to go do it. The more you look at it and the more you size it up, the more nervous you get, so I'm not really into that. To me, this is easier than actually when I race. 90 miles an hour through trees sideways is pretty damn scary.
Bro, it was hard.